I want to be very clear about that. So make sure, I just want to see the time with that. I want to also acknowledge, I don't know how many of y'all hip-hop, people about hip-hop in here, but Lady of Rage, that was formerly with Death Row Records. I want to acknowledge her, she's back here with us right here today. Different cases, the Mumia Abu Jamal, Marsha D. Conway, so on and so forth. That was not in the script. And even a lot of my own forces was telling me with Chairman Fred, you're not going to be able to get in, you're not going to be able to get on the stage, so on and so forth. Chairman Fred, you just come on the stage, man, no speeches, so on and so forth. He had to do a great man with this whole mandate that y'all want to come out there and speak. So we were conscious artists and non-conscious artists. So we grabbed a mic. We had called for the people to come to court the next day for San Francisco 8. We said we need warm bodies there. The crowd was not your crowd, your typical crowd, your conscious crowd. But our thing is to hit every venue where the people are at. And to dismiss this subjectivity that a lot of organizers have. A lot of people don't want this thing. Don't want this thing to happen. Don't want the people to get involved in struggle. A lot of people are into this so-called struggle for different reasons. Book deals, movie deals, so on and so forth. We into this for our life. We're not playing.